Okay, let the shit show commence. Yeah, I thought he might need to go to split one. We'll see how it goes, though. Second clear me per lap, and that's probably race trim, too. Hard to say with the others. Okay, so can go when there's 7 minutes remaining. Got a lot of GT3s. I kind of want the track position. I think I'll go at 7:40. Okay. Should probably check if this stream is actually working. Cool. Not broken. Wait. I want to check if I can hear the damn stream. Okay. Hello, audio devices. It's on the wrong audio device. There we go. Okay. And like that, I've missed my window to leave the pits. Alright, gotta go now. Send it! Oh god, Discord noises. Hang on. No, please. Okay, good. Go, Raiders! Oh god, he breaks so early there. Did he copy my color scheme? Oh my god. Alright, who's... Hang on. Who's... Two people that, I don't really want to be behind. And a frame rate that I'm not quite happy about. Hang on.
Yellow flag, be careful there. Yellow flag in sector 3. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Okay, that's one I really want to get. Let me by! Please? Okay, you better go faster than me. I don't think you will, though. Oh my god, the understeer. Yeah, Zach probably had the right idea of making a gap. Well, the car's not up to temperature yet. Grip they have coming out of there. That's a problem. That's also a problem. That's an interesting hill. Also a bad rejoin on my part. I think I just totally threw him off. So I'm not on a lap. Car behind, I know, is faster. I'm just gonna pull over, warm the brakes, and go. I'll have about a second and a half. Car will be more up to temp. So much understeer.
Car
Yeah, this is not a very happy frame rate. I'm not sure what's going on. It's one of those that says 60, but doesn't feel like it. Ah, he's opened a gap to me. Okay, car's sticking a little better to the road. Decent lap.
Slow car ahead.
This is nowhere near good enough. Stick, come on. Oh, track limits, please. No. I need to fix my frame rate. Might be okay for front. Not okay for front. Threw it all the way. Come on. That was terrible. God damn it. Absolutely dreadful. Turn back my mouse. Not happy with that. What are the tires like? 33C. Oh my god, it's cold. That changes things a little bit. Also, I have no idea how much fuel I need. And it's colder, so I'm gonna take Reiter fuel. Burned up a lot of tires. Not sure this car is going to hold it together. I'm going to drink some water. Yeah, this actually really sucks, because outside for team, I'm going to lose a position. Possibly two. This is the worst place to be. Ah, if only I'd gotten one position. Come on. Yeah, all in that final sector. Time was there. Half a second through the middle, even in the last. Yeah, the middle sector is where. Let's look at the track map. Two hairpins plus the sweeper. Sweeper, I know I'm losing 2/10. The kink to the right after that is probably another 1 or 2. So, I'm going to have to defend every lap through those hairpins. How did Zach do, actually? Hang on. Zach, 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 Zach. 38.6. Okay, a second off. That's actually pretty good. Pretty good for the rider. Like, not an easy car. Okay, I'm on the left side, B4, so I'll be behind the Ferrari on formation, ahead of the Aston. Of course, the other problem is this car takes too long to heat up. So if I don't have my tires right, I almost want to close at another click. You know what? I'd rather be too high than too low. Also, a bit of insurance. Okay, here we go.
Thirty seconds. 64 liters.
Yeah, we'll burn some on the formation. I know it's high, but it's much colder, so. Maka should not be leading the field. There we go. To things. That was interesting. Tires are cold. The speed, it's hard to get temp. Brakes can hold their heat all they want. It's not getting into the tires fast enough. Come on. Wonder if anyone
going double file.
Guessed right on their pressures. Should be proper double file. Come on. Go forward. What are you doing? Okay. Go forward. Please. Supposed to be double file. Why am I here? What are you doing? Move forward. Come on.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the right. On the right.
It's good. Those E boys, oh god.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
That rejoin could have been a lot worse. Good of him to slow it down like that. Not easy out there. So, well, I've reached my podium. Now I need to defend it, because I cannot move forward. Okay, I've got the straight line speed, so not worried about T1. It's just everywhere else. Not that quick. I think he got his pressures wrong. I Can't wait to fight the car out of there every single lap. Mark's not having a good time either, though. There we go. 38. Aha! Kinda sucks, but I appreciate being let through. It's a rough position, and did what he needed to. Push, come on now. Yeah, they're really struggling out front. Back marker not getting involved. Like, what do you do there? Emery, please. I'm being abused. I'm gonna spin off that inside curb one day. Waited too long to get on power. There's more grip there. Just gave up time for no reason. Yeah, they've settled in now. Cars are up to temp. bad. Stick, damn you. Mark has settled in. Short shift there, was on the curb. Deep, come on. Can't afford to do that. Just keep losing time there. And here now. Aye, no chance. Slow might be a warning. Oh, I'm on TC4. That explains so much.
Yellow flag is acceptable.
Not what I like to hear. A little bit more pace, but not enough to catch. I need them to fight. Come on, Mark. Just push him a little harder. Steve. Okay. Probably the worst corner to catch a GT4 in for me, actually, besides the downhill. Quite keep the front gripped up. Overdrive. We're starting to catch the train now. This is where things really heat up.
We're at the halfway mark. Keep pushing.
Really want a pressure mark, but I kind of need the points. Looks like I don't need to.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, he knows there's some opportunity left. Also just wants to play it safe, I guess. A lot of time doing that. That was my bad. Also, can I just say how unhappy the tires are right now? This car feels like trash. Looks like he's done the same thing I did. I'll get a bit luckier with my traffic. Here is not lucky though. No, that was not lucky. Now we got the same though. Alright, so fairly even. Damn it. Okay. Big lock up right front.
Car on the right.
Rider power, please. Now, if I could just go faster. Come on, rear left, come back to me. Come on, a little more. Slight lockup, not as bad. Line wasn't worth it. Too slow in. What did he do? Ew. That's it? Can't go faster though. Race one and I'm sweating like an absolute animal. It's disgusting. Come on. Now we're even. He's figured something back out again. Nope, that's not helpful. Yeah, and then he outgrips me through the final corner, so I need to catch in other areas. Alright. Ooh, that was interesting. That is not a noise I've heard this car make before. Something bottomed out hard there. Too much. My frame rate is dreadful right now.
Yellow flag is sector one.
Is that 2, 3 to go? Car's done. Absolutely nothing doing. Oh.
Car on the right.
I don't have the downforce for this. Oh, that's so frustrating. Finny. big damage.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
No more traffic either. Doesn't matter how many laps I would have had, I don't think I could have closed. Don't touch that curb! That's a shame. There's more in it.
Yellow flag.
Oh, Steve didn't want to go plus one. That's why. Sweaty. All right, 1 second. Back to the garage. There was more in it. It's so frustrating. Outright pace, not so much. Actually, can I... Nice. What was the best? Oh, 37.2. Three tenths off best, but mine came later in the race. As the fuel went away. Neat. Well, that was an absolute sweat fest. Oh, Zach ran out. Yeah, that was gonna happen. One shot quality time. Oh god, I gotta set the car up. We're back to extreme heat. I'm just gonna load the setup. Except that this doesn't have the damper fix. Leave that. Actually, just need one lap. Yeah, we just need one lap, so wait, what did I use four? Oh crap. Okay, so the restart wasn't that bad, so I'll run 2 in quali, I guess. Gonna have to. Oh no, this is all wrong. Right, I never saved it like an idiot. Okay, there we go. That's gonna slightly bug me basically all night, so that's great. God damn it. I'll PM him actually. Okay, someday I'll map a button to that. Ideally I'll never have to, but I fear that day is coming. Alright. 45.3, how does that compare? Fourth? Wait. 348. Oh my god. He's got this nailed. Those folks are going to be done before the 6 minute mark, but I would rather have track position than temperature. I don't care. Got a full minute of waiting. And I've alerted the horn. Oh god, who's... Oh. Alejandro's behind. Make me. You can't make me. He's got to be careful with that. DQ in pit lane. I told everyone about this. Damn it. Now everyone's tires are nice and cold. This will be great. So everyone who's sat will get the time in. 3, 2, 1.
Low tire pressure. Stay away from curbs.
I think I just gotta send it. Oh, car feels weird doing this. Green, the pressures are a bit low. Yeah, he's gonna back off here. Thought he would. Why? Sir. Kidding. I got robbed of half a second. That's really annoying. That's really annoying. Was that? Why? Abe, why? For what purpose? Also, there's three cars I'm worried about. Now qualifying me, that's gonna be a problem. Okay, four cars. That's strong. You know what? Props. 35C. I didn't take my insurance policy either. Okay. P5, probably P6 now. Oh. 19 has a time. Why is he still on track? Oh, am I on the outside again? Okay, thank you. Good. Not happy with that at all. I knew it was going to be rough, but... And we did the setup. Taking tire set 4 because I've run out of tires at some point. Why did I run? I did 2 stints in practice, didn't I? Yeah, I did to fix the setup. Oh well. Outside again. If I was held up by a car in a lap, it would have been one thing, but held up by a car that just came out of the pits. Whatever. On to the race. Target is same as before, except it's gonna be even harder this time. Oh goodness. I'm curious about what happened, but obviously now's not the time to look. Nor is it technically my job. guessing a GT3 left from previous race. Oh no, one failed to set a time. I'm sure it's well known, but nonetheless, just doing my job. Track is just as hot as it was in quali. But that was with 4-4, okay. Now 4-4 is going to overheat. I have no clue how this is gonna go. Okay, get some fresh blankets on the tires, make sure we're on tires at 4. Bit less fuel, because it's hotter. And we were plus 3, I think. Yeah, we'll leave it, because I still want formation fuel. Honestly, I'm just terrified of running out. Yeah, I think we'll just leave it. Dampers, not much doing here. Time to go. Okay. Do it.
Going single file.
On temperature. Right. My hope is to get Scott into T1. Outside of that, Alejandro was equally as fast as me on paper, so nothing doing there. Martinez quicker than me. Mark, Barton, about equal on pace. He struggled to get the car dialed in. Floyd at the front. I have no idea. Okay, leader's dropping pace. Apply the brakes to the line. There's the pace drop. I'd love to get a move down the inside of here, but that's literally basically impossible. Somebody's far back. Dirty line. There we go. Oh, three wide. Lock brakes, lock brakes. All right.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Three wide. All clear. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Well, that's a shame. E16, that's... Rider power, baby.
Clear on the left.
Okay, we can get David as well. Yellow's behind. Oh, the understeer. Ooh, David's all over the place. Permanent OZ. Nowhere to send it. There's nothing I can do.
Clear on the left.
big bottleneck somewhere up here. Silly of me to even think about. Goodbye, rhythm. God damn it.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Why was he rolling there? Is not quite the same as it was in race one. I think the temps are changing the suspension dynamics a little bit. Or, much more likely, I'm just not comfortable. Love for once in my life to just get a clean lap and stutters are really throwing me off.
left. Clear on the left.
What the hell? What the hell? Really? Why would you go for that?
Car on the right.
Anyways, all right, let's carry on.
Clear on the right.
Not gonna bother fighting that. My PC is gonna crash, isn't it? God, that was my own fault. I left my nose in there for way too long. I should probably retire. Seems like no matter where I end up, some kind of trouble happens, which is usually a pretty good indicator. Also, I do want to fix these performance issues because it's not quite undrivable, but it's definitely not good. Don't do it.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. There's some light damage on the left.
Really?
Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
Really, 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 really. All right, then. Alright, so here's my thinking. T1, probably partially my fault, if not mostly, just because three wide around the outside, I don't know if somebody stuck their nose in or if they were there the whole time. But ballsy would be an appropriate adjective for that decision. The rest, I want to have a look though. Like an actual look. Trying to figure out what the hell's happening. Whether it's me, my like stuttering, changing where my car is, or anything like that. Because it could be, if the stutters are like causing even my networking to lag, combined with the stream. And it may just look like my car drives straight on, so I want to check my own replay. I compare it to somebody like Steve's or Paul's. It's not drivable to the point of... Yeah, I'm actually really questioning that. You know what? I'm gonna call it early. I should really retire. Make sure I don't impact anyone else's race. So grab the replay up until now. But, yeah, I need to figure out performance issues to start. After that, we'll see. But in the meantime, I'm also going to call it a stream here. Sorry, I'm not able to finish this race, but I just really don't want to get in the way of others. So I'll be calling it. I hope everybody has a good night, and hopefully I'll have this sorted for next week.